my dear children, welcome you all to my today's EVS class. Dear children, how was your exams? Okay, very good. Now we are discussing our fourth chapter, Hygiene, Our Strength. Shall we start the class? In our last class, we discussed about the hygienic habits we must follow to keep our personal hygiene. And today we are going to discussing about the hygienic habits that we follow to maintain our environmental hygiene. So let's discuss about the conditions. What is the first condition? Yes, do not throw away waste materials. What is the next condition? Defecate only in the toilet. Did you know the meaning of defecate? Defecate means eliminating waste materials from our body. So, to defecate, we must use toilet. The next condition is, yes, pass urine only in the toilet. What is the next condition? Yes, do not spit in public places. And the last one is, do not throw away remains of food in public places. Okay, children, do you understand? Teacher will read the points once more. All of you have to read along with me. Okay? First one, do not throw away waste materials. Second one, defecate only in the toilet. Third one, pass urine only in the toilet. The next one, do not spit in public places. And the last one, do not throw away remains of food. Okay, is it clear to you all? Shall we move on to the next topic? Next, we have to discuss the activities organized by health club in a school. In your textbook of page number 54, we can see the heading health club. And there are given some activities organized by the health club at Government LP School, Nandapuram. Children, did you see it? So tell me, which are the activities included in the health club? Yes, they were observing dry day every week, making awareness posters, and for each class, they were making health chart. They were providing physical fitness training, and they were placing waste baskets in the school and surroundings, and they were preparing hygienic survey, and they were compiling health magazine. In your textbook of page number 55, some headlines in newspapers are there. Did you see it? Which are the headlines? Yes, rat fever spreads and people in panic. What is the meaning of panic? Panic means great fear. So the people were at great fear because rat fever spreads all over. How this rat fever occurs? Yes, rat fever occurs from rat's excreta that we discussed in our previous classes. Which are the other headlines? Yes, roadside garbage, travelers in difficulty. People throw their garbage in roadside, so the travelers were in great difficulty. The next headline is, due to chikungunya, heavy rush occurs in hospitals. Which creature spreads chikungunya? Yes, mosquito. So, these are some of the headlines that appear in newspapers. Did you think what is the reason for such news? Yes, lack of hygiene, right? This type of news reports occurs in the places where there is a lack of hygiene. To avoid or to prevent such type of news coming up in our land, what we have to do? Each of us must maintain cleanliness Homes and surroundings must be kept clean always. Hygiene must be observed in public places. That is, we have to ensure our public hygiene and we have to conduct health awareness campaign. Once more, children, what care must be taken to prevent spreading diseases? Yes, each of us must maintain cleanliness. Homes and surroundings must be kept clean. Hygiene must be observed in public places. And health awareness campaign should be conducted. So, from this whole chapter, we can understand that our place will become clean if we leave observing personal hygiene and environmental hygiene. Both personal hygiene and environmental hygiene is very important for a person to live a healthy life. Okay, children, did you understand? So now I am going to give you an activity. In your textbook of page number 54, a box is there. Did you see it? Some activities are given in the box. You have to put a tick mark against the activity you do among those given below related to hygiene. Dear children, will you do the activity? Dear children, so we finished our fourth chapter, Hygiene, Our Strength. I hope you all understand the whole chapter very well. Now it's time for winding up our today's class. See you in the next video. Thank you.